You, no matter how many times I try to change the past, I can't deny what's true. I understand things happen for a reason, why we had to go our separate ways. I wanted you longer in my season. Now I still think about you all up in my heart. I know we ain't together, and that's tearing me apart. When my phone goes off, I'm still thinking that is you. I go to sleep, have a dream, and I'm reminded of the things we used to do. I never thought that I would feel regret. If anything, I wanted our love to be endless. Now I'm messing around with the alphabet, because all I really wanted was you, but somehow you turned into an ex. Now I'm not saying that I want you back, but one thing for sure, I wish I could turn back to the past and just make everything different. I never meant for us to become this distant.
What do I can't? What do I can't?
To separate, the moment that we separated, with the same moment I contemplated. For 4 days there was no text or phone calling. Things could have worked out if we had done some talking. My feelings are important, and just because I'm a guy doesn't mean that I don't have them. I understand yours, but what about mine? We both couldn't agree on one thing, and that would cause us to divide. If we was given another chance, do you think we would be good or bad instead? We could fix us if we put it in God's hands. You thinking about how you want your next, but I know you want me instead. I know you still think about me, don't deny it, it's all in your heart. You can't even hide it. I tried to search for love again, but I couldn't find it. If I can't have you back, then I'm done trying.
Done to me. I am so into you. All I know is I'm loving you. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I'll be loving you. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I'll be loving you. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know.